Here we have a question related to hydrolysis of 2H2O2, hydrogen peroxide to 2H2O plus O2